Alright. Hey everyone, welcome back to Lego Marvel Avengers, where we're continuing on where we left off.
You lack conviction.
I don't think I'm...
So that's what it does.
I hit every single Oh, sheep. Sorry, lamb. They're lambs. Is that a vacation? Is it to Tahiti? I hear it's a wonderful place.
Guess he never did get you to sign them.
That was an idea.
Stark knows this.
Called the Avengers Initiative. The idea was to bring together a group of remarkable people. See if they could become something more. Phil Coulson died still believing in that idea. In heroes.
I'm not marching a furious fife.
Neither am I. Right now we gotta put that behind us and get this done.
Yep.
Now Loki needs a power source. If we can put together a list...
Isn't that personal? He wants to be able to see him doing it. He wants an audience.
This is opening night, and Loki, he's a full tilt diva. It's a monument built to the skies with his name plastered.
He still has his chainsaw. What's the chainsaw gonna do? Squeaky, squeaky. Arrows!
Come with me, my sheep!
Uh-oh, the screen is dead. Turn off, turn back on. Oh. Well, okay. This way, Cap. I have a good feeling about this. And then we go down here. Oh, nope, we have to come in here. Never mind, med bay.
Time to go.
Go where?
I'll tell you on the way.
Yep.
One of those jets?
I can.
Please do not attempt to enter the propellers. Human resources do not want to fill out that paperwork. And damage...
Okay. Can we just go back? Nope, we... I have to come over here, apparently. Okay. Apparently, I have to go this one.
You should start charging for your services.
Don't
let the director know I said that.
Can I keep this bow? I want to keep this bow. I like this bow. This bow is mine now. Goodbye, Clint. I'm kidding. Hello.
Thanks. You got a suit?
Yeah.
And suit up.
And Bobby! Let's follow them. Nope, studs lead this way. My bad. Just follow my arrows. Look at all these studs I'm getting. They all looked at me funny. Okay. Alright. Oh wait, where is this? Going up! Bye, Natasha! Sorry. Didn't watch it. Boom! Okay. Follow the studs. Oh, here we are. Fly! Do we get to fly? Can I fly? I can has Quinjet? Ice can has Quinjet?
No, you were the greatest man I ever knew. You will be avenged. I will get the Avengers, and you will be avenged. Coulson! Huh? The communication system's working again? Oh, hey, it's you guys. The helicarrier stranded at the kind of on your own against Loki. Sorry about that. Oh, and also try not to damage the Quinjet you took, okay?
How many Quinjets are in that helicarrier? Hell. Alright, what's one Quinjet?
Sir, I've turned off the arc reactor. But the device is already self-sustaining.
Well,
the barrier is pure what? Energy. It's unbreachable.
Yeah, I got that.
Yep, that's where I'm gonna offer the guy a drink.
Sir, the Mark 7 is not ready for deployment.
Then skip the spinning rims, we're on the clock.
Oh, we're having a nice little barbecue. I like barbecues. You really go for a barbecue right now.
Please tell me you're going to appeal to my humanity.
Actually, I'm planning to threaten you.
What have I to fear?
The Avengers.
I have an army.
We have a Hulk.
How would your friends have time for me when they're so busy fighting you? This usually works.
Not uncommon. Jarvis.
Troy! Hello. And look, it looks just like the last one. Ah, brilliant.
Right.
And here comes the party.
Army.
Go, pigeons!
Loki! Turn off the tesseract or I'll destroy it!
You can't! There is no stopping it. There is only the war.
So be it.
This is a very long cutscene.
I see him.
Uh-oh. Do I actually get to play now?
This is Agent Hill, Thor. Do you read me? I really hope you still have that communicator we gave you. Try and avoid Loki's attacks before taking him out. The last thing we need right now is a mind-controlled God of Thunder.
Whoa. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, there we go. Worked that time. X. B. There we go. Oh, you came back.
Agent Barton? Agent Romanoff, please respond. Well, I guess you're a little busy. Star 403 headed northeast.
Whee! Hey, we got that. We got the canister this time. Whee! Alright, just blow everything up. So relax. Hold down that fire button and just hit everything you can. Woo! Oh, I see you. Get back here. Yeah. Lock on it. It's so slow. Take it, I'm just supposed to shoot it. Get him, come on. Ah. There we go. Oh, well, that was convenient for him. Come on, get closer to him. Why can't I move? Come on. There we go. God, so finicky.
Look around you. You think this madness will end with your rule?
Oof. Cheap shot. Whoa. You okay there, Romanoff? Alright, I got my arrows. Let's get to business. I have an arrow for him. I know it. It's in here somewhere.
Where's Banner? Has he shown up yet?
Banner?
We've got civilians trapped up here.
Loki.
They're fishing a barrel down there.
Find and rescue all the citizens trapped in the area. Oh, okay.
Captain Rogers, come in. We're getting reports of civilians trapped.
They're coming out of the walls.
We need to clear the area right now.
Think you can hold him off?
Captain, it'd be my genuine pleasure.
Yeah, Hawkeye! Who likes to be Captain America? Well, you could be Hawkeye. I mean, seriously.
Who are these guys? What do they want with us?
You guys are free! As soon as I get this guy. And this one.
Thanks for saving us.
Yep.
These guys from out of town or something?
Yes. You could say that.
Got a window. 4, 3.
Help! We're stuck in here!
I know, I got an arrow for it.
Oh, thanks. I thought I'd be stuck like a mannequin forever.
I don't want to just hold down the B and use my explosive arrows for everything. I mean, in reality. Alright. Blow everything up. Are there people over here? No. Okay. How about over here? Ah! Oh. Oh, Tony has to fix it. I see. That's what it is. Oh, wait. Let's save our progress.
You know what it's like to be on me.
There we go. What's over here? Alright, I have to be somebody else.
Hey, can you get this stuff off me?
Yes, but first I must use my high-tech fancy gadget.
Help, we're stuck under here.
Yep, I know. And I got an arrow for that. What do you mean? This is my work outfit. Whee! I see you're trying to do it like in the trailer. Make it all slow-mo and everything. But my ears could have done that. Oh, I see. You're trying to get the most out of Captain America, so you just put fire everywhere. I mean, why not just give him a scrub gun if that's all he's good at? Alright. And, hey! There we go. Hold up, I must put out fires. I am Smokey the Bear. Humanize. Don't worry. Oh, wait. Canister. Huzzah! Explosive arrows everywhere!
Thanks for your help. What's going on in this town?
Doofus of a demigod decided that father wasn't giving him enough attention, so he decided it'd be a good idea to team up with aliens, because, you know, aliens, to,
Gotta get back up there.
Oh. Alright, couldn't do that with Hawkeye? I like Hawkeye. Jump! Jump! Oh, don't tell me I have to go through all that again. I do, don't I? Alright. I see that canister in there. How does one get that? It's a vision. Gosh dang. Vision gets all the good stuff. Alright. Alright. Take two. Jump. 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 Alright, this time. There we go. Oh. Oh, no, it's this one. Oh, I know that one. I'm just flooding up all of these buttons. Oh. Oh. Gosh. PlayStation, Xbox things. I still can't get them right. How much of a beating is this guy gonna take? Finally! Goodness me!
Four, three.
Oh, wait, here we go. Let me just take out my handy dandy little gadget again. By the way, it's just a whole lot quicker if you just randomly press X everywhere. There we go. Nope, I want Hawkeye. Hawkeye! There we go. Cap. Boom. There we go. Gosh. This level is so finicky. Don't like it. That's not how those work. That's not how that works either.
Hello? Can anyone get us out of here?
Yes, I can. Because I have an arrow for that. Dare think you can punch me?
Oh, thanks. That's the last time I take the bus.
Yeah, cost too much. Alright. Oh, I didn't get studs. Wanted the studs, man!
We got a situation. Well, what's step two?
Step two. Phase two, get the big green guy.
What's the story upstairs?
The power surrounding the cube is impenetrable.
Thor's right. We gotta deal with these guys.
How do we do this?
As a team.
I'm afraid I've got some bad news, team. The helicarrier is still stranded, so you'll need to hold
this
army on your own until we can scramble some reinforcements. Sorry about that.
I have unfinished business with Loki.
Yeah? Get in line.
Save it. Loki's gonna keep this fight focused on us, and that's what we need. Without him, these things could run wild.
Yeah. Keep pressing B. Oh, wait, I actually have to use Thor for something. Imagine that. And look, now I need Hawkeye again. I mean, why not just give Hawkeye an arrow for that thing, you know? Have him do everything. Alright. Okay. Unneeded cutscene was unneeded. Ooh, I see that. Yeah, I got it. Don't know who it is, but I got it. Wow.
Got a window. Four, three.
Alright. Nope. I need the other guys. No, I was trying to be Thor. There we go. Alright, now bring it back to Hawkeye.
You know what it's like to be on me.
Alright. Cap, you're actually useful again. Nope, Cap. Nope. Nope, not him. Yes, him. There we go. What did that do? Ah, but of course. A wildly flinging hose.
Got a window. 4, 3.
And boom! And build the thing! Build all of the platforms.
We have more incoming.
Fine. Let's keep them occupied.
Alright. Hey Cap, you're useful again. Why does it not just automatically put up his shield? I mean, it's the stupidest thing ever. Oh, you must be using the shield before you get on it for it to work. Ah, I see. What am I supposed to be aiming at? Not exactly being helpful. In here? Oh, am I just supposed to do that? Oh, okay. Well, it seems like all of them are hitting the exact same spot, so I don't know why it's not working. Alright, this is riveting gameplay. Ooh. Is this really it? Wow. I'm sure you could. I sure could. A couple of 1,000 people. Nope, I want to be Hawkeye. Nope, gave me Hawkeye. Nope, Hawkeye. There we go. Gave me the guy who can actually deal some damage. Alright. Alright, is this where we're supposed to go? Yep. Why is nobody else coming over here with me? Redo! Get over here! Need you to be useful. Oh, another one of these things. Oh. There we go. Thor, you can be useful again. Alright. Alright, where's Hawkeye? Nope, Hawkeye. Get off the arrows. You can fly, Thor. What are you doing?
Got a window. 4, 3.
Alright. There we go. Oh, we're building a rocket? Alright, Thor. You're not Thor. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Why didn't you just position Elvin in first place?
Horrible.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
Then tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
Oh, lovely.
I don't see how that's a party.
Dr. Banner. Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
Oh! I didn't realize there was a bee there.
I guess this means reinforcements have arrived.
Oh, take that thing. I got an achievement for it. Still pressing B. Oh gosh. Okay. I did the thing. Don't know what it was, but I did it. Yay. Thing was dead. No flash photography. Bum bum ba da 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 da. Photo op. Awesome. That's over another quarter of a million. Goodness me. Iron Man Mark 7. Thor. Didn't have him yet, apparently. America Chavez. Hey! Okay. No clue who all those people at the bottom are. Couldn't find Stanley. We did get 3 mini hits, which isn't bad. And a gold brick. Alright. Well, that'll be it for this time on LEGO Marvel Avengers. Thank you guys also very much for watching. I, as always, have been LEGO MacGyver. Totally messed those up there. Stay bricky, keep building, and I'll see you all next time!